You will feel the difference tomorrow. Lower humidity, temperatures at 78 for the high, and then Wednesday and Thursday morning, lows will be in the 50s. Enjoy that. Chance for thunderstorms just 20% Friday and Saturday, and then dry for the 4th of July. I like the way that sounds. Dry for the 4th of July and about 85.